really perfect. I mean, I was going here and really my goal is top three, but I did not expect to start out this well. It's really an advantage and I'm so happy.
No third race today. How it went with the wind?
I was very happy with the wind. It's my kind of, or I like these kind of conditions. Yeah, I think it was very good. It's not that shifty now, and so it's pretty stable, and you're a lot able to sail pretty safe and just go with the speed, so that's very good.
2-2 on day one. What can we expect on day two?
I have no idea. I haven't thought that long yet. I'm just gonna try and do my best and keep the nerves down.